Rearranging tasks, milestones, swim lanes, and sub-swim lanes by dragging and dropping is the simplest way to change the structure and look of your timeline. You can do this either in the timeline view or the data view. Let's start with the timeline view. For tasks and milestones, you can reorder them vertically, or you can easily drag them in and out of swim lanes and sub-swim lanes. You can even move more of them on the same row to save space on your slide. Putting tasks and milestones on the same row also automatically groups them, meaning that if you hold down the Ctrl key, you can move the entire group at the same time. Swim lanes and sub-swim lanes can also be reordered vertically. Swim lanes can even be placed above your time scale, while sub-swim lanes can be moved to different swim lanes. When you're done, you can drag the time scale to reposition the entire graph and then click Save. Now let's look at what you can do in the data view. Remember that you can see any changes you made in this live thumbnail preview. In this view, you can easily reorder tasks, milestones, swim lanes, and sub-swim lanes vertically. If you have grouped items, they will stick together when you move them. For classic Gantt charts, you can even use the vertical columns to rearrange your items, but this only works for timelines without swim lanes and sub-swim lanes. That's it for this video, but remember that you can always visit our support center to learn more.